Today I will show you how you can change the timelapse video speed in a HMD Pulse Pro. In the first step, open the camera app, then go to the more and choose timelapse. To change the timelapse video speed, click on this little icon and use the slider to adjust it to your needs. Then go back to camera and make your video. And that's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye.